Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lily. Okay, let me be honest. This is like the fifth time I'm doing the hi, welcome to my channel shit. Cause like I've been, yeah. It's been a hit and miss. Like, yeah, man, the bloopers are just, okay, it's whatever. You're here now. Thank you so much for tuning in. And if you're new, please do hit the subscribe button and make sure you turn on your post notifications so that you get it fresh whenever I post. You get notified. Oh my god, it's still happening. Ah, the bloopers. But okay, it's whatever. It's whatever. It's no biggie. You know, English is not my mother tongue, y'all. English is not my mother tongue. So I can't always be like, no. I don't. You know, I can't. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make bomb-ass edges because I just feel like it's important, like as a pageant girl, to be able to do your makeup, to be able to, or as a girl in general, you know, you need to know how to do your makeup, how to get glammed up by yourself, how to do proper edges, you know, to look proper. And I know that there's some people who still don't know how to do their edges, and like that sucks. That sucks. So today I'm doing a little tutorial for you ladies. It's gonna be a short, sweet, straight to the point video. Make sure you subscribe and make sure you tune into my next video. Watch out for my next video. I'm gonna be talking about how to do your makeup so that you look good. So today we're just dealing with the edges, and then next week we're taking it step by step. You know, we all have to start somewhere. You can just like make a boom. Hey, boom, no. So like step by step, today we're doing your edges, and I hope you guys are ready for this. So let's get the intro and then let's get into the video. Intro.
Hit me one time. Hit me two times. Hit me three times. Lego.
Alright, so let me show you how to do your edges. Firstly, now I use a toothbrush. Ah, Jehovah. Toothbrush. Toothbrush, guys. Toothbrush, and I have a brush here to brush my hair up. And I also have this hairline styling gel by Esso Plus that I'm gonna use for my edges. And I like it because it's so light, you know. So firstly, what I do is that I brush down my edges like that. You see my baby hair? I brush it down like that. Ooh, look at that. So you just want to brush up the hair that is like they just like sticking out, not knowing why it's sticking out. And then you're going to take some of this gel, and then you're just going to dab it in like that. Just a little bit. Dab, dab, dab. I heard some people saying you can use Vaseline to do this. I mean, guys, Vaseline's gonna melt. That's oil, yo. So I don't know why you would do that to yourself, but I'm not stopping anyone. If you feel like you're desperate, I mean, like you really have no way out, if you really have to, then I guess you can, but I don't condone it. Okay, so I'm gonna start by the middle. It depends on where you want your line to be. You can want it here, but I usually start it right here in the middle. You know, shape of your head is very important, so I'm just gonna do it like that. You see that? Like that. And then I brush it up like that. Then I come to the second one, I pull the hair out, then I just sort of like create a wave like that with it, and then I just keep on continuing doing that. And then when I get to the end like that, I usually just pull it out like that, and I just create something like that. So I don't know if you guys can see this, but yeah, those are my edges looking proper like that. Then I'm gonna come to the other side and I'm gonna do the same thing. So like, I don't know if you guys can see the difference, but this is no edges. This is edges, no edges, edges. So like, yeah, I mean, the work speaks for itself. So I usually just leave a bit of hair there to look, you know, kind of like, oh yeah. Don't use Vaseline, guys, please. Do not use Vaseline, by all means. Whoever taught you that, I don't know. But if you have to, I mean, I don't judge. You see, you just do that. Your hand has to be very steady. Steady hands are very important. So you see, creating waves like that. So if you like, you don't have steady hands, you can accompany your hair like that with your finger. Just make sure you know, you lead your brush on first with your finger so that it knows where to go and stuff like that. So you just brush that down there. And then, yeah. So, what do I use the brush for? I'm going to take a bit of the styling gel, put it into my hand. Not a lot, you know, just like, just a little. Like, so little, you won't even feel it in your hand. You're just going to put it a bit on your hair, like that. And then you're going to brush it up. So, yeah. That was like just a little bit, you know, just a little, because you don't want to go out there looking like, I don't know. So there you have it, sweet short video of mine doing edges straight to the point. Everything was quick, it didn't take long. So guys, please do your edges, ladies, like, you know, your hairline like hanging out there, it's not okay. Please, like, let's stop that. Like, no, it's not what it is. No. Do your edges. Look proper. Get yourself together. Fix your face. So, yeah. So, you know, even if you're not going to wear makeup on the day, but, like, your edges are looking so hot, no one's gonna mind. You see, right now, I don't have no makeup, but, like, already my face looks rejuvenated. I look revitalized. I look fresh. I'm feeling fresh. So, thank you so much for tuning in. If you're new, do not forget, join the family. Click the subscribe button, hang around, click
whatever, turn on your post notifications so that you get it fresh next time, so whatever, yeah, bye.
Peace. Thank you for tuning in.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé, taqui taqui, taqui taqui rumba.